Do your part to keep our streams clean.